I guess it's safe to say that folk music has been around a long time, ever since the human being began to get past the grunting stage. Folk music has been, of course, the musical expression of simple, ordinary folk for a long time. But in the last 5 years, I would say, it has taken on a whole other dimension of communication. And one of the greatest of these communicators is with us tonight, is our next attraction, Miss Judy Collins.
Just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her. She gets you on her wavelength, lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her, you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust her, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind. And Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water. He spent a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower, and when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, "All men shall be till the sea shall free them." But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a And you want to travel with him. You want to travel blind. And you think maybe you'll trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Suzanne takes your hand, she leads you to the river. She's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. She shows you where to look amid the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning. They are leaning out for love, they will lean that way forever, while Suzanne holds the mirror. And you want to travel with her, you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust her, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind.
Thank you.
Here's another song written by Leonard Cohen.
I hope you know it was not to you.
Thank you. Thank you. You're a beautiful audience, and it's really lovely to be here. We'd like to sing you one of the old songs written by one of the old guys, two of the old guys. This is Lennon and McCartney's song, and it's called In My Life.
Think about them in